DeWald can slow those plays down defensively on the wall, not allow Winnipeg to make a play off of them. They'd be doing themselves a huge favor, but Winnipeg extends their lead to two.
Kaprizov battling with Dillon. He's able to keep it alive, then takes a pretty good whack on the back.
Yeah, Kaprizov has that extra pad out. He took a cross check there. That was from Dillon, but that one stung him, and he's laboring up the ice.
Back to that cross check into the back of Kaprizov right there.
Yeah, and it's right on that extra pad. Well, it's through the pad.
First one didn't seem to sting him that much, but you could see him wince with the second one.
Second one buckled him a little bit. He wanted Dillon to know.
And right now, John Hines is making sure the officials know. Pierre Lambert was the closest referee to the Minnesota bench, and Hines was letting him know he missed one there.